for the next song. Something that's more bluesy.
Hey, did you read a book called Invisible Cities by any chance?
No.
Oh, I think I actually have.
Oh,
I'm almost finished reading it.
What's it about?
Well, Bobby recommended to me. He was a really big fan of it. So I'm trying to slowly get through it. It's a very imaginative piece of composition between Marco Polo and Kublai Khan. They were discovering the new world, and they came across all the different cities. I connect with some of your thinking, but what book influenced you the most?
Probably like an AI textbook. Russell and Norvig.
In artificial intelligence?
Yeah, it's the most cited textbook. Actually, so it influenced a lot of people.
What's it called?
It's the authors are Russell and Norvig, and it's like, I think it's Artificial Intelligence, a Modern Approach. Yeah, the new edition just came out, so I'm going to start taking a look at it again.
Yeah. What year did it come out?
Oh, ages ago, because it's in like 5th edition now.
How much?
It's in like the 5th edition now, so it just came out some time ago. Yeah.
So you really think it's good, eh?
Yeah, absolutely.
Can you tell me the name? Russell and
Norvig.
How do you spell Norvig?
N-O-R-V-I-G.
N-O-R-V-I-G. Okay. Russell and Norvig.
Peter Norvig, he works at Google. Yeah. And like Stuart Russell is the other author. He teaches, I think, at Cambridge AI, something like that. Yeah. In fact, he has a new book out of his own. Jack Topic is though, which is interesting.
Thank you. Oh, Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Short one. Okay, we're gonna do one more. We'll see if it's a short one. Come back next week, 4:20 p.m.
What is that?
Yeah, maybe till the first snowfall. That's when the curse starts to set in. The curse of Canada. On that note. Sounds like punctuation.